Are we going to have a good time tonight, Lancaster? Yeah! We've got people here from all over the Northwest who are going to be singing their hearts out, dancing, doing all sorts of talented things. And the great thing about tonight, it's all for charity. Furness Building Society very kindly has given us a load of dosh to give to people's favourite charity. And everybody performing tonight have chosen their favourite charity. And the winnings will go not to them, but their favourite charity. But we hope that this tonight gives them a little bit of a lift into stardom as well. Tonight we've got our panel of fantastic judges, because it is a bit like Britain's Got Talent tonight. It really is, it's like the Northwest Got Talent.
Said I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me round in his JCB. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Alright, just wait a second, you're out of time. I'll bring you in. Said I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me around in his JCB. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me around in his JCB. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me around. You're just confusing me. Stop. I'll bring you back in a minute. We're holding up the bypass. Oh, me and my dad having a talk about. Boss, so glad I'm not in school, right? I said I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me round in his JCB. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me round, I'm a holding up. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me round in his JCB. I'm Luke, I'm five, and my dad's Bruce Lee. Drives me round in his JCB.
Can't get to me at all. To make you feel my
Winning last year, did you ever expect to win? Clearly not, because you put your guitar in the car.
I did not expect to win last year, no. But I'm glad I was on last year, not this year, because I so would not have won this year.
So difficult, isn't it?
You tell me that you love me. You really love me. So why don't you really love me?
I know I'm not the only one.
when we've got to make our decision and announce it. So once again, who do you think's won? Okay, let's introduce them all back on stage, your Charity Stars contestants for 2015 on the stage, please.
Every last one of us feels completely privileged to be part of this and to be able to make a difference in some small way to some of these charities and the wonderful work that they do. So thank you.
Tying for third place, we have got for Rosemere Cancer Foundation, Ember! Well done, Ember. And here is your check for £300. And also joint third place with £300 for St Mary's Hospice, Ben Lewis! Second place, very, very hard to judge, and for £750 going to their chosen Charity Stars tonight, for Derian House, it's Ciara Quinn! First place, 2015, Furness Building Society Charity Stars with the Bay and all our other great sponsors tonight. Their share of £3,000. The top prize is £1,000. The chosen charity, which is the Northwest Air Ambulance. Faye Bowness! You win!
It feels really good because I just wanted to win some money for them. Even if I hadn't got placed, the £100 would have been amazing, but to give them £1,000, it's just even better.
Furness Building Society feels really privileged to be part of this event. These charities do some incredibly valuable work in our local communities, and we just feel privileged to be able to support them and make a difference in some small way.
That was tough. The standard was really, really high. I mean, I've judged quite a few talent competitions locally before. That was the best, by far.
The first time ever we had to have a joint third place because we couldn't get three. There's four people had to get it.
You were a long time locked in that room. I was getting worried.
Yeah, honestly. We ran out of wine. I was like, what can we do?
Honestly. How does it feel that you've been one of the winners in the Charity Stars?
Very good, because I'm helping a charity and then they'll have a happy life and stuff.
Every performer performing for their favourite charity, everybody's a winner, because even if you just perform, you get £100 anyway. So everybody wins. It's just, and it's a great, you know, you've got 300-400 people in the theatre that all now know about each of those charities.
There was a lot of really good people tonight, and so to win against them, I just feel very proud of myself, and you know, but everyone was so amazing.
Thank you.
Let's hear again for the winner of the 2015 Cycle Stars, Faye Bowness from Hospice, Darren Milby. And thank you so much. Let's say for everybody taking part tonight. Everybody, welcome. Have a safe journey home, and thank you for raising all this money tonight for the charities. We'll see you soon. Have a good night.